Welcome back to the Sing-Off. Our groups are going one-on-one with hits from legendary movies, making their case for why they should be our Sing-Off champion. The final two groups our judges put head-to-head tonight are Home Free and the Filharmonic. Let's see how these two groups prepared for their matchup.
One, two, three.
I'm all right. Nobody worry about me.
We're gonna be in the ultimate sing-off with Home Free, and we're gonna be doing I'm All Right from Caddyshack.
If it is easy,
it's your life.
Home Free has yet to be in the ultimate sing-off. We wanna pat ourselves on the back for that.
We wanna showcase the best of both groups and connect them and make an even better performance.
Why you got to give me a fight? You just let it be.
Yeah.
We'll do it again. All right.
Dancing and choreography is a huge advantage that we have over Home Free.
Boom.
Ooh.
Yeah, let me see that.
Okay. All right.
Philharmonic has some sweet dance moves, and I'm hoping to pick up a few.
Like you're kind of coming out of an ocean. Mermaid. Yeah, like
a mermaid.
A mermaid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mermaid.
That's it.
Nobody's
That's
ever
it.
Explained it like that
it's
to
a
me.
Mermaid.
Home Free, we're coming for you.
We have a really good time joking around with Philharmonic, but when we hit the stage, it's all business. No matter what, we ain't going nowhere.
Hoping to score a hole-in-one with the judges, performing the Caddyshack classic I'm All Right by Kenny Loggins, it's Home Free versus the Philharmonic. Let the ultimate sing-off begin.
One, two, three. I'm all right. Nobody worry about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let it be? Do what you like. Do what you like. Do it there naturally. If it's so easy, you're gonna disagree.
It's your life. And isn't it a mystery?
I gotta say, way to go for it, fellas. On that note, I think we should tee it up for our judges. Should I take a mulligan on that one?
Yeah,
and do it?
Yeah.
Sean, was it everything you dreamed of?
How much fun was that? Exactly.
Wow.
Yeah. Wait. I gotta point out something. Anybody that's seen the movie Caddyshack, the move with the gopher.
That was
good
awesome.
Gopher, Rob. Good gopher. Great, great gopher. I mean,
best use of beard.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good use of beard. Great job. It was so much fun. It had so much energy. But the cool thing about it is that it really did show the distinction between the two groups. Like, that's what was so genius about the whole mashup. The fact that, you know, you guys are country-based, so you added that element. You guys have the boy band R&B 90s feel. You guys added that, too. This is what this whole thing is about. It's about showing your personality, who you are, what you represent. Again, as much fun as we're having, this still is a competition, and you want to show the world what you really are and what you put down vocally. And in the midst of you guys showing that, you guys had fun together too. And that was a cool. So,
Jewel, how was that pairing for you? What'd you think?
I have not stopped giggling. Y'all made me giggle like a schoolgirl. That was so cute. Oh my heck.
Oh my heck.
That's really cute. Oh my lord. I'm gonna focus.
Okay, give her a minute. Give her a minute.
I need to recover. It was really cute. I love how y'all swapped personalities. It was really adorable. And I have to say, you guys brought out the best in each other. Right. I was a little concerned because one of my concerns with Philharmonic is sometimes the glue doesn't always stick in your middle range with the other two tenors. But I couldn't hear that problem. And I don't know if it's because it went away. I feel like it's because, you know, Home Free sort of helped tighten you guys up, and it really brought that glue into the middle. It was a good use of playing off of each other and highlighting what's different about you guys, and then kind of swapping and highlighting what's also similar.
Ben, your thoughts? What'd you think?
It was so tight. I mean, it was fun and it was awesome, but I mean, it's like just what you pulled off. Like, yeah. That was a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
It's like a video game. It was a lot of fun. And Adam and Nico, the beatbox thing, that was such a great thing to do. It was like sing-off. Forget sing-off. That was America's first beatbox-off. Yeah, right.
Oh! A beatbox-off.
Yes.
Yes. I love Ben. I love Ben. Okay? I'm making it official. I love Ben.
What can be said? That was amazing, guys. Thank you.
Jewel, you had something else?
Oh, what I have to say about this has been hard. I was really expecting to see this ultimate sing-off have a winner and loser really clearly defined, but the way each of you have approached this has really made it hard. You guys all came at such tight units, it's really hard to pick it apart. We're gonna have our work cut out for us.
All right, well, the judges are huddling up to decide how this movie's gonna end. After the break, we'll reveal which four groups they'll keep in the competition and which two groups will be leaving our stage tonight.
The group that we chose to save is
the Sing-Off. Hold that note.